Hello guys, welcome to the quiz number 588. Here you have a question where the patient is given in the picture and he is showing the normal vertical eye movements. Now here they are saying that the left eye has a left jerk nystagmus on left gaze. What is the most likely location of the causative lesion? Now try to understand, this is your primary position where they are not showing any problem. So this is your primary one. Now this is the right gaze and this is the left gaze. Okay? Now try to understand what they are saying. When the patient is trying to see in the left gaze, what is happening? This is the normal adduction that is taking place while the eye is going into the left part. So we have abduction and along with this we have nystagmus. So we have the abduction nystagmus. While when the patient is trying to see towards the right gaze, there is normal abduction. But can you see? There is an adduction deficit. Okay? We have an adduction deficit. So I can say that there is actually right adduction deficit with the left abduction nystagmus. So what is this? This is actually INO, where you have the lesion of the MLF. Always remember, we have ipsilateral in the MLF, we have ipsilateral adduction deficit with the contralateral abduction nystagmus. Contralateral abduction nystagmus. So if I am saying that there is a right adduction deficit and left abduction nystagmus, that means the patient is having right MLF lesion. Right MLF lesion, or it can be called as the right INO. But if the patient is having right MLF lesion, he will not be able to adduct. So there is a right adduction deficit. So he will not be able to look in the left gaze. So this will be your left gaze palsy. This will be left gaze palsy. So actually the question is asked is much simple. They are asking which side MLF lesion. So it is always ipsilateral adduction deficit, because we have got the right adduction deficit. So it is the right MLF lesion. So I hope you have understood. It is a right MLF lesion or the right INO, or you can say we have got the left gaze palsy. Thank you and happy ophthalmology.